I was and I am what I have always been. A beginning without beginning. From eternity to eternity. In an unmoving now. Continuously regenerated. I was, and I am, endless perfection. Sacredness recreated, moment to moment. The boundless aliveness in constant evolution as a sacred fulfillment. Does the boundlessness of these words baffle you? Leave your mind aside if you want to experience these hallowing invitations with me. For only thus can you encounter the sacred sparkles. You are a spark, a part of me. Sacred essence. I and you are one, a perfect union. Constant freshness, an integrated structure. We are aliveness as a real experience. Thank you. There is no other way to encounter me. Only by being unity, in sublime harmony. The expansion of self-knowing, when we become the whole. Unlimited. Immense. We are pure consciousness in the moment. Without any prior purpose or effort created by the vicious ego pursuing a goal. Always egocentric, small-minded, and confused. The all-encompassing, lucid, watchful attention offers us clarity and holy harmony. Thus you reach me in your innocent nature, and the whole being becomes joy. From now on, you are one with me. A universal whole, illuminated each moment, simply being in the present. By creating and recreating each moment, the sublime is more sublime. Constantly and perpetually. Thank you. bring your ego to the light, in complete freedom. For it defines itself when it encounters life. The ego is the fruit of yesterday. Searching for pleasure and satisfaction. Rejecting what it dislikes. Constantly and obsessively. By simply becoming conscious of it, its energy is dissipated. With each encounter, it is weakened and loses its hold. In this state, it becomes a shadow. Finally, it vanishes, perishes, annulled by integration. From now on, love is present as an intrinsic law, through it the being is creative, a sacred transformation. With the light attention, we experience full consciousness. human as divinity. In natural simplicity.